Gun laws that have backfired. And Australians who have been forced to hide behind bars and deadbolts. Some are even installing extensive security systems because the firearms they still own that haven't been banned have to be locked up, unloaded, and unavailable.
Well, there you are. Doesn't look like nirvana to me. Doesn't look like paradise to me. It looks like a disaster. And the truth is, that is exactly what these politicians have in mind. Confiscation and destruction of firearms.
For more, sign up for LevinTV.